As we go up the stairs, we can clearly see that the beautiful lawn that is provided here. We're gonna take a walk around the temple here. This temple, the way it's architected, reminds me a lot of the temple, the Mormon temple in Cebu, Philippines. It's got the same color. I'm tired. I get tired real quick walking around. I'm out of shape. You see that? But it's got the same features as the temple, the Mormon temple in Cebu, Philippines. I've been there twice, and I stopped going just because of COVID-19. Other than that, it's a beautiful, beautiful place. Let's start walking again. I got tired real quick. Start walking again. Coming up to a shaded area, so maybe the shade will help, maybe it doesn't, I'm not sure. The beautiful architect on those windows. He did a real good job on the windows. It's a beautiful place. Coming up to the northwest part of the temple. Beautiful, beautiful building. It just like the one in Cebu, Philippines. I've been this close to the one in Cebu. I've been close enough to the one in Mesa, Arizona. And the one in Houston. It's the ones I've been closest to. The one in Houston is because my daughter, Lillian, got married there. The one in, I can't remember. Might have been the one in Salt Lake. I did baptisms for the dead when I was a child. And then, I haven't got any more. I haven't done any more baptisms. As you can see, we're going around the temple. Beautiful trees, my God, look at that. Now, from here, you can actually see, and I'm gonna put this down for a second. I'm gonna put this down for a second. You can see beautiful pattern on the window. I let the video break because it was too many minutes running on it. We come back over here, we're gonna see and observe the temple from this side. If you can actually look at it from this view right here, very beautiful. We're coming up to the very front part of the temple already. Let me bring this upstairs.
Yeah.